Hi everyone, and welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, we're going to show you how to fix a common issue many Samsung users face: is your phone suddenly talking to you, and you just can't figure out how to make it stop? Don't worry, I'll walk you through step by step how to turn off TalkBack and Voice Assistant on your Samsung device. The first thing to know is that with the Voice Assistant on, you'll need to use two fingers to swipe and navigate your phone. One finger won't work. With two fingers, swipe from the bottom of your screen to get to your apps, then find the Settings menu. Now, tap once on the Settings icon, then double tap to open the menu. Using two fingers, scroll down or scroll up and find Accessibility. Tap once and then double tap to enter.
Accessibility talk. Accessibility. Navigate
inside Accessibility, select TalkBack and in another Samsung version you will select Screen Reader with a single tap, then double tap to open it. Next, you'll see a TalkBack is turn on.
Navigate up button out of list. Double
tap it once, then double tap to turn it off. And in another version you'll see Voice Assistant. Tap it once, then double tap to turn it off. A confirmation pop-up will appear in the button. Select Turn Off or OK with a single tap and then double tap to confirm. That's it, your TalkBack and Voice Assistant is now off, and you can use your phone as you normally would. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.